Friends, welcome to Growing Babies. Today we have a very fun project lined up for you that you can do with your growing babies, and that is making your own all natural homemade soaps. For this particular video, we are using this soap paste that we got from Michael's. It comes in a big pack like this. It's usually like $15 to $20, but we had a 10% off coupon, so we were able to get a good deal. It's really easy to slide out. It's really easy to work with. This is the soap paste, so it's easy to work with the soap paste. And we also need some molds, so I have this ice cube tray that I'm going to use. If you have some candy molds, they can work as well. You can add a little bit of oil in your soap that makes it nice and smooth for your hand, so olive oil, coconut oil. And for coloring, you can use cocoa powder. I'm sure that you have it in your pantry. You can use cinnamon. Some people say you can use paprika, but we are using turmeric. So we are going to use this olive oil and a little bit of coconut oil in our soap base. I'm also using some essential oils. The one that I have here is Pure Essence, and I will leave the link below that you can check out Pure Essence and even order them for yourself. They are really good quality. So begin by taking your soap paste out and cut it in small chunks. That way it's easy to melt it, and then you can have different colors, different shapes. So just put it in a microwave safe bowl, put it in the microwave, let it melt. It takes literally like 30 seconds. Once it's melted, then you can add in your oils. You don't need too much, just 2 to 3 drops. And also you can add in your colors, all natural colors that I was talking about, like cinnamon and turmeric, cocoa powder that you might have in your kitchen. You can also drop in few essential oil drops in this melted base. Just mix everything together. You have to move really quick because otherwise soap starts to stiffen, starts to solidify. Okay, so I've added some turmeric powder, and I'm going to just mix everything together, then put it in the ice cube tray, and that's it. You can put it in the fridge, or if you are at a place where it's already very cold, let it solidify at room temperature, and after a few minutes you will see that everything has come together beautifully. It's really easy to pop these out of the molds as well, whether you're using silicone mold or you're using a regular candy mold. So I've made some heart-shaped soaps. Kids absolutely love them. And I'm taking these ones out of this ice tray. You can see how easy it is to just pop them out, and they look really pretty. You can give them to friends and family as a gift. You can make your own loot bags out of these. You can give them to the teachers. It's holiday season. If you're looking for some creative homemade gift ideas, this is wonderful. To package it, I simply let it cool down and then put it in a plastic wrap. Simple homemade idea. Packaging is cute, and you can see the shape. These are the other ones with some cinnamon, a little bit less turmeric, a little less yellow color. You can just put it in a bowl, and as the guests leave, you can hand them out if you are having a holiday party. If you're thinking of giving it as a package gift, I decided to use this tissue that I had, this piece of material I had in my house, and I'm just going to cut small pieces and just putting 2 to 3 shapes in, bang it with a satin ribbon, and that's it. If you're giving it to the kids at, say, birthday party, or as a loot bag gift, or to your children's friends, then you might want to add a little bit of a note. So we use them as a loot bag idea for my daughter's 7th birthday party. But we also added a note saying what all it had, because some people thought it's a candy. So it was a good idea to add a little bit of description: all natural handmade soap with essential oils, turmeric, cinnamon. And it was a big hit with the kids because they literally wanted to just take it out and wash their hands, and it worked beautifully. Now, we did try food coloring, and I wouldn't recommend it because with food coloring, it starts to stain your hands. That's it. Your beautiful handmade soaps are ready. Please give this craft a try in your own kitchen. I hope you had fun watching this video. Subscribe to our channel and watch out for more exciting content. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.